Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ajaz Ahamed. I'm part of the Manasbal Marvicks, and today we are here to play our first match. And this match we are playing against Rajbagh. Rajbagh has already played their innings, even though this was contested very tightly. We tried our best to contain them. Some initial lapses in our bowling and resulted in the score of around 206. We are still convinced that we have the batting depth which we can use to actually chase the total. Even though this has been our first match, we have also not got a lot of practice matches. Our entry was a little late into the tournament, and we are just trying to get ourselves up to speed on all fronts of the game, even though our performance in the fielding department was not that good today. I'm trying to get my boys into nets very often, almost twice or thrice a week, and keeping this thing in view, we are planning to improve our game in the future games as we move forward into the tournament.